5 days of clay cups. Today I'm going to throw cup 39 and I'm going to trim cup 38, and that is all I have on my shelf. I felt like yesterday I accomplished so many things I needed to finish, cleaning the shop, loading the bisque fire. Oh, I came home and I unloaded the bisque fire. I was gone all day. Today was one of those days I thought I might possibly have to do a hand-built cup, and I'm trying to save those days to as few as possible. Today wasn't one of those days. Got to spend some time with my dad for his birthday, and I had a great day with my family. So it was an important day, and I still am able to throw my cup. So let's just go ahead and get started and get rocking. Okay, it took 12 hours, 8 minutes, and that was a low fire cone 04 for the stoneware. Everything from here on out, I believe, is stoneware. So there was a stoneware bisque fire. And everything turned out great. Nothing fell off, nothing exploded, which was really exciting. Okay, this is for my Becca. £1 2 ounces. I think my bat is loose or something. It feels funny. So it feels weird. Once in a while, the little screws get loose. A little bug. I'm trying to leave my water not so watery and turn it into slip so that it doesn't get so sticky or my hands don't dry out as quickly. Wow, that is a tall pot.
Is there still a screen?
Yeah, it's still in there.
I say pot because that's what it just reminded me of. Oops, too fast. Everything is too fast. I'm missing my little dipstick here. I had made her one prior to this, and it turned out small. And I thought, yeah, I want to make her a small one. Then I thought, no, I'd like to make her one that she's a tea drinker. My college student is a tea drinker, so I thought I'd make her something useful, you know. Oops, what's going on here? I was just thinking the rims on my pots now, or my pots, I keep calling them pots, the rims on my cups are getting so thick. When I first started, my rims were real thin. I'd like to thin them out a little bit more, but what I'm afraid of right now is it's so thin here. Okay, I am going to do something else. I hope this isn't overkill. Okay, day 39 for my daughter. I went to the Bay Area today, and this feels really dry. Normally I can wait a whole day to come in at night and it's fine, but I think our weather is changing and I need to be more mindful about what's going on out here as far as temperature, what the day is going to be like. I should have covered it. Hopefully I'm okay for trimming this one. Yes. See how dry that is? It's almost chipping off instead of rolling off. Wow. I'll just do what I can. That's still rolling. Side, outside. No, I liked it better with the line. So what do you do with that? When you give yourself a lemon, you make lemonade, right? Not exactly what I was looking for. See if there's anything I can do with it. Okay, that's it for day 39. I got to throw a cup, I got to trim a cup, and not the cup I did was for my daughter, teacup. I'm probably going to make a little plate for her. I say plate, a saucer, maybe a plate. I'm not sure I want to make a saucer, but a plate would be good. And yes, the kiln opening went great, and trimmed the cup. It trimmed really well. I wish I would have caught it sooner. I gotta start judging what the weather is like and how I'm leaving my cups and when I expect to be back. Something to think about. I haven't had to think about it during the winter, but we had a spring day today, and I wasn't even in this city, so I don't even know how hot it was, but it was warm enough to dry the cup up a little bit too much. So anyway, keeping that thought in my head, and we will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.